you know, I don't know. I don't know. When I take photographs, for me it was a big problem. When I, my first photograph series was a project of doing a portrait of New York. After having lived in Paris, in Europe, for 5-6 years, I went back to New York and I had no photographic training, but I realized that camera is like a secret weapon. I could say things about New York that I discovered coming back, that I had seen as a child, and I didn't really put them in a certain perspective. Living in Paris for 5 or 6 years and coming back to New York made me realize that New York was like a provincial city, very uncomfortable and very hard to live, tragic. I saw these things, and I tried, and I realized that what I was photographing really meant something. The problem later was to say, to go to Moscow or Tokyo or somewhere, and to think, if I took a photograph of something, it means something to me, but does it really have a meaning for the people in Moscow or Tokyo? And that's the whole question of photography. If you take a photograph, are you hitting the nail on the head? Does it really say something about the place? Can you be wrong? Can you be right? And that's